Manohar Parrikar sangata ye casino job ditay goyankarank ani argument jalo sunita ye goyankarank bole mon te Manohar Parrikar sangata ye domani pade casino at pade tui kota marfin you have used fraudulent methods by misleading the court and getting his licenses tinda pasuna chali mat mon tuka kitle tuke goyankar asle te sangni dega apan 80% goyankar gaila mantu tu tinda pasu dega goyankar aspana 100%. License is almost ready. One lucky seven already licensed, everything is paid, and the other one they are trying to do it. Actually, right now, position of the law is that any Goenkar cannot enter it unless you have a tourist permit. That is the law. Notification is issued by Manohar Parrikar himself. All the fellows who are going to the casinos are illegal now. He has not rectified that decision. It is a law now. You have to have a tourist permit, and the gaming commissioner has to give you a tourist permit to enter the casinos. Anybody who is entering without a permit is entering illegal. Right now, every second person is entering a casino illegal. Because the gaming commission is not instructed. Right now, this is the position of law. Manohar Parrikar forgets. He is too busy making money. He is forgetting the law even. He is not catching the drug lords. He is calling taxi fellows mafia. He is calling somebody else. He says the casinos are giving money, revenue to the state. He is forgetting the law. The law is very clear. What the law says? That you have to have a tourist permit to enter the casino. That no person, unless you have the permit of a tourist, can enter the casino. And right now, all persons who are entering illegal. Nor he has given a notification to correct the mistake that he is doing. Nor he is checking how many people are going properly. No mechanism, no raid. Now there is no entry. Now entry is closed. Entry multi bond kera. Now there is VAT.
Video journalist Gaurang Prabhu from Margaon for HCN.